this morning we have had a math session, which is lots of fun. We used the counters, tens and ones, which my amazing friend Lydia gave to us because she used to homeschool her children when they were younger. We have the cork boards that we love to do. We have the number cards, which have odd numbers, even numbers. We also have counting by fives, counting by tens. And then we just have all the cards with the numbers on them that I like the kids to use and make up the numbers using. So it goes all the way up to 100, those double-sided. I like the kids to make numbers using ones and counters. And we also have the Roblox here, which Shayla showed you before, where she is counting in twos, doing her two times tables. The number lines, I just printed these off from, Sparkle Box Teacher Resources. So www.sparklebox.co.uk. I get most of my resources from online. So I get a lot of free things online, a massive amount of printables. And also I get some things off christianbook.com. So this is what I have. I've bought these from Aldi. This times table thing is like $2.99. So we love this when we're doing our maths. Same with that poster over there for the world map. And also those kinds of principles up there, like the character traits and the behavior and stuff, and then just free printables of quotes and what do scientists do, can you listen with your, so just listening, it's called Listening Monsters. So that's from Kathleen Peterson, not sure, so yeah.